Let's go, little lady.
Well, what about payment? Perks don't work for free, you know. You ought to be more worried about a merc who works for free. You got that right, har har har.
Do something. Yeah. It's okay a little longer. Monday is Wild Arms Day. It'll stay Wild Arms Day until I'm through Wild Arms 3. Sorry for being late. I haven't quite got the knack of this teleport gem. So a group of men just summoned, poor little lady. For a minute I thought I had teleported to the wrong place again. I think you teleported to the wrong place again. Oh, this isn't the Valeria household, is it? I knew it! Excuse me, but who are you? Loka! Commonly getting lost. Oh boy, I messed up again. But at least I came to a place where everyone seems so nice. Wait, what does she got? That's a merc paying. Soliciting a merc. Mercenaries. Yeah. I didn't read that part. That's okay. They dump that stuff on rice to eat it. That is just so gross. Right? Try this nice brown treat. Advice for that kid, not what he wanted to know. He wants to make fireballs. What's with the bloody white screen, yo? Okay. Oh, sis, what am I supposed to do? I don't know what to do. I can't figure it all alone. Calm down. It'll be okay. Hey, don't cry. Can you see the big switch block behind you? Use your magic on it. It'll be all right. I know you can do it. I can't do it. I won't lie or say anything. I'm not good at it like you are, sis. Didn't you fail to control the gate? Because you didn't do it right, sis. Try starting over. This time, the door should open. Open! Come on! Open up! This time, I'll show you a different method. It'll be fine. This way is easy. So, why didn't you show me this from the start? Well, see the small switch block just below where you are? Use the same method to get your magic to work. Hey sis, look, it worked this time. There are 3 switch blocks left. You need to get all of them. Leave the rest to me. I can manage this. Let's review how to handle a fire rod. If you press the square, your magic turns into a flame and can fire in front of you. Are you okay, Luca? I know, I'm fine. This is a piece of cake.
Thank you.
was more ridiculous. Princesses.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Jackson. Leave the gate of the Millennium Puzzle like this. Soon, you'll be linked to the world you came from, so don't worry. Sis, you... Say, promise. To Luca. I can't hear you, sis. Sis? Plan? No, we're stumped. Go figure, eh?
granary is chock full of the wheat we harvested. The monsters always come from the northeast. The northeast is an unlucky direction. Bad things always come from the northeast. And guess where the granary and palace village is? Right, in the northeast region. Okay. Let's just sum up what we know, all right? The monsters aren't after the village or the villagers. They are after the wheat harvest. No one has been hurt. The damage is limited to the wheat and the wheat field. Come to think of it, the monsters always appear in the northeast. They're back! The monsters! The monsters are attacking! They're after the granary! We'll be right back. bump, dump, dump, bump,
dump. We did it! You drove them off all by yourself?
That's amazing, young lady! You're incredible!
Wow, your magic is powerful after all! V for victory, sucker. Maybe sucker, sucker. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come. Thank you very much, really.
No, thank you. You've helped me so much, too.
But are you really all right with only this? We could prepare a better reward.
I am in a hurry. Even though you probably have use for my magic, that's why I'm so happy to receive the teleport gem.
Yeah, because teleportation gem works so well last time.
Sis, will you come visit me again?
Of course, I promise.
And this time, don't mess up.
Yeah. I mean, for a superstitious village, they just got all of the signs that she did not do that spell correctly. At least she keeps trying.